Concert. Thank you for making it out here. Our concert program is based on two things. The first half is on sort of our political climate, what we're experiencing in a new era. And so these pieces reflect some of the things we're experiencing in society and also in life. So our next two pieces are sort of paired together in sort of a different expression of those kinds of feelings. And then the last piece will feature our amazing Grammy Award pianist, Dr. Svechenko. So we're going to go on here to our Shostakovich prelude and right into our piece by Erika Moll, Smoke and Mirrors.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Our last piece on the wind ensemble set is a piece by Carter Pan, and this piece isn't as ominous as you just saw, but it is more of the smoke and mirrors of life. There's two movements to it. The first one is regarding his friend Renee, who he helped her current husband plan a proposal in a cafe in Italy. So the first movement depicts sort of that scene of someone nervous and anxious enough to ask someone to be their wife for their life. The second movement is completely opposite and is about Carter's friend, Dick Floyd, who is a really amazing music educator from Texas, and his personality, his quirks and all that. So it's going to be a great piece. But to help us do this music, it requires a phenomenal pianist. So please welcome to the stage Dr. Nadia Spachenko.
I
Thank you. This is our concert band, and this part of the concert is geared towards more the magic and illusion and witchcraft of smoke and mirrors. So the first piece, Abracadabra, pretty self-explanatory. The composer talks about his son growing up and playing with different tricks and things. So hope you enjoy that. Our next piece is by Stephen Bryant called Dusk, and it's more of a picturesque newer work that opens with just one theme that develops throughout and grows with a beautiful song depicting that time of day, dusk. And after that, we'll go right into a band classic work by John Barnes Chance called Incantation and Dance, which starts off very like a spell of witch giving sort of these little demon-like things, and after that dances to the end. And then we'll end with Sondheim's selections from Into the Woods. So please enjoy our set for tonight.
Thank you. I
before we go to our last piece, I just want to do a special thanks to the people involved in this event. First off, our Kappa Kappa Psi band fraternity, which really helped get our setup and transition. So a big round of applause to those students in Kappa Kappa Psi. A huge thanks for all the technical staff involved with theater, stage managing, and our media vision for those tables. So please, thank you so much for being here and helping us. And last but not least, my colleagues and faculty in the music department have been tremendous in supporting this event. So a huge thanks to Dr. Nadia Shvachenko. And what you'll see coming up on our next piece, by Sondheim, Dr. Susan Ally and her vocal students for doing this. So please enjoy selections from hit musical and movie Sondheim's Into the Woods.
Children. You're not alone.